Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we were going down the freeway to get to Nova Prospect, and we encountered a bunch of helicopters. We got the rocket launcher, and we are going to go to Nova Prospect now. Just set up my guns. I like this one better. And shotgun. All right, let's go. Oh, you know, I should use the sub because I get unlimited ammo with that. So I think I'm gonna use that. Here we go. Sweet. Why aren't you dying? Really? Are those explosive barrels? Oh, whatever. Get out the way, car. Oh, no, okay. Be careful. I wonder if there's anything up there. I doubt it. Let's just keep moving. I think this is where, yep, this is where I get the crossbow. Where is my crossbow? Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh yeah. And pin you. Ha ha ha! That's awesome. Alright, don't move, fuckers. Oh, I was gonna shoot, but. Nope! How many do I have? 9? That looks tight. It's just an iron rod. A freaking. What is it? Rebar. That's all it is. Just some rebar. It's pretty awesome. Do I need my car? I think I do. Alright, I've gotta go back and get it. Let's get my car. That damn shield, but I'm gonna bolt these guys. Or, I don't know what this thing's called. Forgot the name right now. Hello? Soldiers. Where'd they go? They went in here, huh? Ho-ho-ho-ho. Faced. They don't even hurt me. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ha-ha-ha-ha. This thing is awesome. One shot, one hitter, quitter. Ah. Maybe I should be saving these. Whatever. Those things are really annoying, though. This is called the. Let's see. Oh, it's just called the crossbow. Short, sweet, to the point. I like it. Be using this. Get some health. All right, let's take down this. Wait, what the hell? Alright. That's it? That was pretty anticlimactic. Whoa. Oh, it's a ship taking off. I thought there was something wrong with the physics or something. Oh, watch out, guy. Oh, crap. Oh, I thought I missed. Can I destroy that? No, I don't think I can. Whatever. Well, I probably could have, but... I didn't pull out my rocket launcher fast enough. They just had that one guy there, really? Right, yep, I made a good decision doing that. There we go. There's probably a lot of them. Oh, there we go. Now we're cooking with grease. Hello, Combine. Where are you? Little Combines. I'm looking for you. Oh, there he is. Gotcha, bitch. Whoa. Did this guy shoot a grenade at me? Those ones, I guess, are stronger than these dudes. What was that? What the? I know you guys hear that. What the hell is that noise? Oh, okay. There's a downstairs or whatever. Perfect. I was like all scared. I was like, I never heard the Combine do that. Shit. Wait. Oh, I gotta step on this. There we go. Can you? Hey. That sounds creepy. Oh, shit. That kind of really did scare me. Oh, my God. Oh, no, no, no. Not you. Making sure you're dead. I hate those things. Can I go down here? I can. Cool. Fast way down. Well, from the indication of this, I should be switching to this right now. Because there might be a lot of helicopters. And they're giving me all this ammo, so I wouldn't doubt it if there was. I should be killing enemies with these things. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh, I'm trying to line it up. There we go. Ah! Whoa. Why is it shaking? Is that me? Oh, duh. Train. Ladder. Uh-oh. Almost fell. Great. Now I gotta deal with the frickin'. Yep, there it is. Wait. Boy! You really want to play? There you go. How about that, fellas? Don't mess with me. I'm a lawyer. Stupid head. Oh, what? How did these things not die in the process? That's stupid. Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna get to that thing. Oh, God. Looks tight. Oh my God. Oh, whoo! Thought I was gonna woof it. I always woof it on jumps like that. I hear mics going or walkie-talkies going off. Bullets, always good. Bullets. I knew it. I heard you guys. That's tight. I like how they move behind cover and stuff. Oh. Oh, what? What's up? I'll go freaking crowbar on your ass. Ah, I should have shot that. Wait, where'd they shoot from? There's still more? No, there ain't no more. Get to the ladder. Yeah, the ladder. Oh, what? Oh, shit. I didn't see it. I wasn't paying attention. I'll deal with that guy right now. Supplies down here, probably health. They're setting me up for a battle of the year. Oh shit, they throw a grenade at themselves. Oh shit. Wait, I thought I couldn't shoot through that damn thing. That doesn't make no sense. They could throw grenades. Why could they throw grenades to that? It's like a shield. All right, cool. What the hell? Oh, I hear a chopper. All right, get ready, buddy. You're up. That's one. Uno. Fuck. We were going ham. That's two. Oh, you bastard. And that's three. Yeah. Fucking asshole. Alright, I gotta get up on top of there. So, just go back up here. We gotta get to the back. Oh! We gotta get back on top the train. Where the train's at. So, let's take this one. Hate walking on these damn things. Oh snap, we have aliens. Who's gonna win? Oh man, oh crap. The alien beat both of them. Holy crap, kicked his ass. Ah, leave me alone, Starship Trooper bugs. How many are there? Is this gonna keep coming or what? Ooh, there's spawn down here. Why are they just coming up like that? What the hell? Oh, I glitched. Ah! Alright, get out of here. Because they're just gonna keep coming up the ladder. Or whatever. I don't need time for that. Alright, so. Oh! I need more ammo. Ah! Alright, we're good now. There we go. Alright, let's head out! Got that done. Got this done right. Meow. Train! Oh! Oh! Woo! Oh! No. Ah! Alright, here we go. It's like speed. Up. Oh, I didn't make it. Damn it! That's two times in a row, or three times in a row. Damn it! I'm just gonna get off of it. Oh my god. What? Failure to miss control. Come on, you bastard. I keep getting clipped! Oh my god. So apparently, I guess I was just supposed to let it pass after so many damn failures. I'm so stupid. Why am I so dumb? I was trying to beat out a train when all I had to do was just... Oh my god. Whatever. I got past it. Oh great. I got past it, but I'm gonna die. Alright, not too fast. Go. Come on. Perfect. Alright. Whew. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it there. That was my sad attempt on trying to pass the train. But if you guys are enjoying this Let's Play, go ahead and give it a like and a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think, if you guys are enjoying it. Even if you guys ain't, you know, I appreciate some feedback. But until then, this is your boy, TheDrama1988, with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.